I'm here in Big Bear, California, where boxing superstar Shane Mosley is working hard for his big fight against Canelo Alvarez.
And then you were like,
do the clock, because I can't see it. Do the clock, because I can't see it.
I think everybody would be shocked today when they watch these videos. It's not what they expected at all.
I know it's not what they expected, and I was trying to tell them, but they didn't want to listen to me. I tried to tell y'all, they didn't want to listen to me. It's going down. Anything happened in the fight. I just know that I'm ready to fight. I'm ready to come in and give my all.
Not only that, but I know you were sparring Marcelo Gesta, you were sparring some other guys like that.
I've been sparring a lot of different guys on my off days, on my off time when I wasn't getting ready for a fight. But I'm sparring with some good, heavy, big sparring partners for this one. And I'm ready to go, like I said.
Let me ask, Coach, how's he looking in camp every day? How's camp going day to by day?
Well, Shane's a dedicated athlete, and now he's really reinventing himself. So this is not about him trying to return to the Shane Mosley that he was. This is about the new, more intelligent, more experienced Shane Mosley, who just happens to be in great shape. So we're confident going into this project moving forward. Okay. I mean, I'm exceptionally confident.
You can't buy experience. Tell me about that.
That's what I'm saying. Experience is something you find when looking for something else. So like I say, all these years he put together, I'm not taking nothing away from Canelo, and that's one thing I want to emphasize to the media. I don't want them to start berating this kid after the fight, that all of a sudden he wasn't this and he wasn't. Canelo is a budding star. He's already a star in Mexico. He's been trying to become a superstar now. He's already a star. This young kid has all the attributes it takes to be an outstanding fighter. He's champion. You know what I mean? He's wearing that strap for a reason, you know what I mean? So for Shane to take on a contest like this says something about him and where he's at. And for us to be as confident as we are going forward. Like I said, Canelo's a beast.
Shane, it looks like you're ready for Vladimir and Vitaly, not for Canelo.
Oh, my God. I've been training hard, giving myself a shit, like I told you. It's going to be a great fight. This is the fight that I won with a belt back. Then Mayweather, Cotto, whoever, both of them.
You
want to get it on?
You already fought Mayweather and Cotto. What do you think about their fight? Because you already faced
both. I think it's going to be a great fight. I give Mayweather the edge because his technique is a little bit better. But Cotto can give some interesting moments because he is pretty good. He's deceptive a little bit, but it's going to be a great fight.
VegasNewsReporting.com in Big Bear. I'm Elisa Back reporting.